up at 718-951-4444 and let us know what you think.
Hi, I'm Amy. I'm a senior and I do a radio show here at Brooklyn College Radio on Fridays from 1 to 2 called The Spectrum.
Hey, my full name. My full name is Jordan Patrick Austin Tekle. I like to use that name because it's who has four names?
Hi, I'm Allison Yates. I'm the host of The Alternative Mix on WBCR.
Hey, you guys, it's La Chica Bomba. Don't forget to check us out every Monday, 6 to 8, Volcano Radio.
And as Dutch, producer of True Stories Radio. Our show's on Sundays.
My name is Raven Howard. I am the assistant to the director of radio. I am a graduate student, and I am in television and radio production.
My name is Sherelle Din Chong, and I am a current television and radio major here at Brooklyn College, as well as a radio personality for my show, L Prime.
It's good, man. It's Selector Sean. You can catch me out Tuesdays right here, BrooklynCollegeRadio.org from 7 to 9, all right?
My name is Scuba Steve. A lot of y'all know me as Scuba Steve. I joined the station in my sophomore year. I'm a senior now.
When I came in here and I found out how many people that are part of the media, you know, we're also Brooklyn College alumni, such as Scary Jones, Don Buckwell, Wendy Williams producer, Taryn Donatian, Mr. Vincent Favalli, you know, David Letterman's producer. I knew that this was the place for me.
I always heard them on BK, you know, when I was in high school, so.
I just came upon the radio station and passed by and heard the music in the Breezeway, which is the little underpass between Whitehead.
I'm a TV radio major, so I thought it would be really useful for me to kind of get a hands-on experience here at Brooklyn College and make use of the radio station.
Well, I am in Professor Macias's radio production class, and he said it was highly encouraged that we have a radio show. Other people from another show come on my show, and I go on their show also. You know, it's like, you know, you learn to have that kind of friendship with people too, you know, along with the technical stuff.
I'm not even a radio major, but right now I'm looking into taking that up as another major. Right now I'm doing education. I joined the radio station because I was already a DJ before I joined, but I wanted to find out more about how the radio station was ran, like what they do here, what type of promotions they do, and how can I get a show.
First, how the industry worked. Second, radio. How to work the equipment, how to edit audio. It definitely gave me a basic understanding of how audio works before I even took any classes.
Helped me almost indirectly. Because I originally came to school to be a business major, and I wound up, I like doing the radio show so much, I wound up making TV on my major. Now I do my own video production. I have my own video production company and everything. So
at Brooklyn College, I've been able to intern for the best of the best in radio, such as Howard Stern and Wendy Williams.
It's really skills that I will take with me into the industry and can really help me to become a better media personnel.
It's great to have a consistent show every week. Sometimes I'm running late. You know that because you see me running late. He's always making slick comments about me being late.
My first show here, I was nervous as anything because I was alone. I had all my music and everything, but I was alone in the studio. And I was in the studio with the window, main production studio. Everyone could see me.
But you don't need to follow a specific format, or you're not told how to do your show, so to speak.
And it's good to do it your way. This at this station, every show is different. A lot of hip-hop urban shows, but there are rock shows. The show right before me is a sports talk show with the mouth of the South.
I'm very thankful because I feel that thanks to Brooklyn College, I've been able to interview, let's say, Scary Jones, he was also Brooklyn College alumni.
Right now, I am running the board, producing the overnight show for 107.5 WBLS, which is great, fine, and dandy, but, you know, I want to be on the air.
I'd love to be a radio personality one day. If not, in New York, I'll see what I can do nationally. I'd really like to keep it home. I love all of the New Yorkers.
I'd like to be a program director. I like to be able to control content.
As program director, you know how to do schedules. You learn how to kind of be like a liaison to other people.
I would love to be on air, but you know, usually you gotta start at the bottom, work your way to the top. in any industry, not just radio.
I want to put my money in different things and watch it. I like to say, like to have my money have sex with each other and watch it multiply.
This is Jordan Patrick Austin Tekle, and you are watching No Entertainment. If you don't know, now you know. Look at my eyes. No Entertainment, okay?
It's that time of week again. This is the Alternative Mix on WBCR 1090 AM Brooklyn College Radio. This is 1 hour of the best alternative and indie music on your AM dial. As always, you can listen online at mywbcr.com and brooklyncollegeradio.org. I'm Allison Yates. Thank you for joining me.
All things must come to an end. It is an inevitable part of the cycle of existence. All things must conclude. Take the analogy of a tree that grows in Brooklyn, among the steel and concrete, with all its glorious branches.